Is this the place? There's not much here other than this lake.
It is here. I can sense a great power nearby.
Perhaps the gift has sunk to the bottom.
Wait. Something's coming.
Are those...
Naglfar, and more than one.
We shall purify them all. Do not falter. To my side, my noble Inheriar.
Let's put them on ice. I'll be standing by.
You have nowhere to go. Cypher, answer my summons.
Let's put them on ice.
You have nowhere to go. Meteor Claw.
I'll be standing by.
Cypher, answer my summons.
I always deliver my best words. Everything's fitting into place.
I've done my part.
Great. You have nowhere to run. So they had taken the gift for themselves. Look, the power is coalescing.
So this is one of the four gifts. If I had to guess, I'd say this was Gunga Nir.
The Naglfar must have tapped into its power. Now it makes sense how they were able to put up such a fight.
They were unable to control it completely, though. Hence its power contaminating the area.
Well now, that's quite some gift.
It will continue to wreak havoc every moment it remains on Midgard. We must return it to Asgard post-haste. Allfather, I have recovered one of the four gifts.
Exceptional work. I see I was not mistaken in appointing you as my claimer of souls.
Thank you, Allfather. I am forever at your service.
Now, continue your search for the remaining gifts. They will reveal themselves to you, just as Gungnir did.
Yes, Allfather.
And do not let your efforts to purify souls wane either. There may yet be souls worthy of becoming your Enheria. The world's annihilation looms ever nearer. You cannot fail in your mission, Valkyrie.
I will not let you down, Allfather. I swear.
Indeed. For there is so little time left.